probably
air strip.
Air strip.
This is it. It'll end right here, man. Work your way in here like we did before. But one of those two buildings was going to work your back from there.
You see what's here.
It's a good deal unless you pick me. Like, aren't you living on somebody else's property?
Packard Hennigers.
Let's keep on going past that truck down there.
You've got a much better memory than
I do. Oh, Marlin.
They just keep on coming.
Rambler Marlin. That's what everybody needs. Yep. Wow. Oh, they do. Jeez.
Push or puller.
Yeah. You got to be in a store and know what's
up. Oh, there is, yeah.
There's a lot of this.
914.
Yeah. Seems out of place.
Oh, next to all the big trucks.
Cadillacs.
I'm going to pull down. Did we go through them?
We pulled down and got stuck down to the right. You don't want to pull down.
Oh, look at those planes back there.
Yes, you want to back up.
I want to go over there and look at those.
Oh, my gosh.
I know.
Unbelievable.
Some of these, the guy had to have been like, you know what? Screw it. I have a perfect spot for it, and I'm never going to look at it, and you could use some money, sure. Like, I don't.
There's a 59 Coupe de Ville.
Yeah. I don't. He didn't.
The tree's storable. I mean, it's amazing. But I think we can drive right out of here.
Well, we tried last time. You can't often step a bush wherever I kick a bush.
I'm going to hope you won't have to.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Go way back where those planes are and go back out the gate and go back to the back. There's nothing really back there, but it's a bunch of, just old parts of the plane shell.
None in the middle. Boats, tractors.
There's that drone he was talking about.
You got your missile there, just in case.
What the hell I do is a little
fire. Drone.
So I'm okay.
It was a U.S. military drone.
Oh, that was the drone?
Yeah, one of the first ones they used, and one of the first ones they used that had infrared cameras on it.
Oh, I didn't hear that story. That's
yeah,
cool.
It was.
Get all the cars that run and put them all over there in the tent. I don't know, you know.
They're just parked over on the lot.
That looked like Chuck Wilkins. Come on.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
There's three different families standing around this digit home here.
Isn't it?
Yeah. So he's just now starting to put the dash all back together. We got fresh gauges and all that shit.
So you restore all these cars, or a good chunk of them anyway?
We farm out. We do our own. You see the guy sitting there. I guess they're having lunch or screwing off one of the other. So, but anyway, you can see we got this is. All the stuff that goes to this car, like the Sabre wheels,
mm-hmm.
as you know.
Right.
But that's the original engine with the serial number on the block.
Yes.
So it's pretty neat old car.
There, they said they didn't make, but it's a Copo car.
It's a Copo car? Mm-hmm. Really? I was going to say, with the...
Pardon the Jack, the story.
This is a rat rod.
This one's got a Z20 in the middle. Test
drive
what?
We couldn't get the hood open.
Yeah.
Alright. Packard. The Packard limousine. No division, but she's all there and solid. Well, And now it's another building.
This is one of the things. Pretty cool.
Everything's brand new on it, even the engine. Vintage air, all that stuff.
Wow.
Let's see, now, who like was it that opened? A magician.
Wow.
Yeah, he had no expense spared, and then he had a heart attack.
This one. Yeah.
It's a little Yamaha. It's not an expensive guitar. It's like $150.
Let him take a picture of this one. Sure.
Anyway. Wow.
The guy's trying to trade me.
Got to Frisco, the Bay Area. It was a blast. I'm that far back. 69.
Did it say it on the plate?
No.
It is what it is.
Not too bad, yeah. Yeah.
No,
yeah.
They're not like a big expensive car. You don't think
no. But.
Yeah.
78, yeah. Okay. Oh, and you got a Cameo down there. Mark II Lincoln sitting here. Yeah. Oh, baby chords in the day, about a 69 or 70, 8/10 scale. Interesting.
Exactly. This is the one to the right.
Oh! That's a hard car to find anymore.
Yeah, the fuel injection, the yeah. 432s. The fuel yeah. injection is in the trunk.
Is it really?
And it's got 3.2s on it. We take it to those down there. Bucket seat, pull out radio.
Yeah, tri-power, there you go. Wow.
I called the guy that makes emblems and stuff, and I said, hey, you got an emblem for fuel injection for a 58 Bonneville? No. Are you sure? Somebody told me you had the prototype of it. You? Maybe. Let me look. He sent me, pretty soon I get this cardboard, I mean, this piece of plywood, and it's got the beautiful
really?
Injected emblems in it.
Well, see, that's all. You got to know where to go for this stuff, huh?
Yeah. I'm like you, though. When you start at 19, you get to meet a lot of people. Brought that to a
quick stop.
Wow. What?
And for cars.
Yep.
This thing is so sweet. I knew we'd get to much of the kids, man.
Yeah.
On and on. I had a guy that was kind of a materials man for 45 years. And he kind of kept everything fairly straight and he knew where everything was and all that. Well, we both got older and he sort of retired. And I said, Pete, where is that 421 Pontiac we built all up? And he goes, it's under that table in there in the parts room with a canvas over it. Sure enough. So, you know, you and I put that damn thing in there together. Why don't I remember that? That 64 Pontiac Grand Prix is a duplicate to the one I had when I was selling Pontiacs in Blythe, California.
Wow. Oh,
hungry. You already did this yesterday. Lasser got through with me. I'm a little bit spooked.
I've been a rollover so far.
Good on Christ.
Yeah, it's good.
'57.
Wow.
Got everything on it, the air cleaner.
So this is the first Brome, you're saying?
Right. Handmade. That's the prototype right there. If you look on Cadillac line,
yeah.
You'll see. That me and Cadillac's the only ones owned that car. See right there?
says body number,
one. Yeah. Trim number 252, paint number 122.
Yeah, body number one. There it is right there.
Wow.
You call Cadillac and say, I want the bill sheets. I'm going to buy the bill sheets and stuff for body number one. And they go, you're about the fourth one that's called on that. We have very little. It was built in a studio, and we don't have very much on it.
Detroit?
Yes.
And the guy sitting at the table from the factory said, you like them old cars? They told me to get that one out of the basement. Seven stories down.
Seven stories down?
I'm saying this rickety old damn thing, and I'm saying, you know, this something's going to break. No, it's fine. We got down there, and I walked up to this car. It had some weird emblems on it. He took them off. He shouldn't. But I think they're out of it. Anyway, I'm looking at this car now. What the hell? This is all kind of different.
Yeah.
And so when I pulled that, got the hood open finally, I saw that body number one, I just closed it. Shit. Shit.
And drove it home, huh?
Yeah.
There's some really, really skinny front wheels. Dragger.
You ought to look underneath that thing. It's prettier underneath than it is on top.
Connie convertible. Wow.
53 Corvette is right there. That's 54 under station EC. Well, if you can fix this, you can buy it for $1,000. I said, how about 500? He said, no, 1,000. I told you. Now you're getting pissy, so I, oop. So I gave him his 1,000 right quick before he changed it. Pretty nice Mark II.
Is this a Auto Bianchi or what is? No, or a
Bianchina.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay.
You're pretty good.
Yeah. Yes, I have.
That used a set Blythe, California, at the standard station.
Okay.
It was red, white, and blue in those days.
Huh, huh, huh.
I used to bug him. I'd say, "Why don't you sell me that little baby car?" It's okay. It's just kind of a thing. One day I was in there and he said, you want that car?
Today. Today's the day. See, there you go. There's the retractable hard top. Mm-hmm. Oh, it is. But unfortunately, sometimes there's like 14 relays or in that, and sometimes
one of them goes
in. Yeah, it'd be rain, starting to rain, and they'd want to put the top up and it'd get caught like that.
And it kind of sticks, and then it bends, and you know how to tell a 53 from 54 real quick?
I read the taillight. Why?
No, that don't work. Grab the fender. If it's flat, the fenders are all flat.
Oh, 53. Okay.
53. Round, they're 54.
54. Yeah. They learned, huh? They fixed the mold.
Well, these things are rough.
Oh,
they're
yeah, they're
done
rough.
With a chop gun.
Wow.
Water.
Wow.
But it's pretty nice little car. It just needs
what number is this, do you know?
175.
175 out of 305, something like that?
Yes. 300.
300.
300
even. Yeah.
Yeah.
Wow.
You wanna do the front? There's a split window and there's, you know what a glass car is?
Yeah.
There it is.
Ah, okay. That and the Wood Hill Wildfire.
Yeah, that's a lot prettier than Wood Hill.
Yeah, it is. You're right.
Because it looks, they were trying to make a XK120, I think.
Yeah.
That's what they were doing.
Wow.
That's got the weirdest engine in it. It looks like a 409.
But
it's a 427 mystery engine. This is 57 Thunderbird. Pretty nice.
Yeah.
It's just a high horsepower T-Bird.
Yeah.
It's not a blower or anything like that.
Wow, it's nice. That's good color on them. It always was.
Huh. What the hell? You can buy a body, yeah, but not a steel one. I wanted a steel one.
Well.
Oh, very good.
That's the seats. You're
ahead of me, I forgot.
In progress for the 57.
57 yeah. Bel Air, yeah. Okay, well, and this 53 Corvette, number 175. And, hey, it's certainly a need, but you know what? It's been preserved. It's sitting in here. While the paint is definitely gone, these were as good as the bodies were to begin with.
So that's the original engine. But the day you restore it, it's the day it starts down. But the interesting part, this one I've had since I was 19 years old.
What, the 54?
54. And I restored it about 30 years ago, and it still looks nice. It's still restored. Burger, Arizona. I said, I want it. Fuel injected and air conditioned. Maybe you can tell me. But the Corvette Club come out, and they're the ones that pulled the tank down. When they got, I just, but anyway, it's got teakwood wheels, leather seats, knockoff wheels, exhaust, all that stuff. That's a special, see? You can slide this window back.
Oh, for ventilation, yeah.
Which was kind of rare, I guess. But it's all leather interior. Nice car.
Front bumper off, it's CAD. There you go, 54 Nomad. There's a Continental, three convertible. There we go. Well, hey, they are complete. And then some. Look at that. Convertibles. Oh, jeez. Eldo with the parade boot. Well, everything from a hearse, trucks, tow trucks.